Hello everybody and welcome to Module 2 of the course. During Module 1, you learned about coding and computational thinking and why it is important to integrate this in the classroom. You also became familiar with the EU Code Week initiative, discovered the EU Code Week website for schools and learned how to register an activity in the Code Week map and also how to report back. During Module 1, we ask you to start thinking and designing the activity you will be organizing as part of this MOOC. If you still have doubts on how to do this, make sure you check out the guide to submit an activity in the EU Code Week that you can also find in Module 1. And also the course Padlet with a lot of colleagues have already shared their experiences and best practices. When planning your activity, remember that all the lesson plans that you will be discovering in the EU Code Week website for schools can also be used to register an activity and participate in EU Code Week. As you know, EU Code Week aims to reach even more teachers in Europe this year, but this is something that we cannot do without you. Therefore, in Module 2, you're going to start exploring the importance of using computational thinking in everyday life processes, but most importantly in schools. You will also discover different ideas and examples on how computational thinking can easily be integrated in the classroom. And you will find out that coding is something that can also be taught without computers, thanks to Unplugged activities such as, for instance, Cody Robbie or CS Fundamentals Unplugged. During Module 2, you will also discover that there are many advantages of bringing Unplugged activities to your classroom, both for teachers and students, such as, for instance, the main one, that you don't need any computer or a good internet connection to carry them out. But what do you think? What do you think are the advantages of bringing Unplugged activities to your classroom? Let us know by sharing your ideas in the Facebook group for teachers or in Twitter with the hashtag EUCodeWeekMOOC. Last but not least, remember that if you need any help or support during this course, you can contact the national moderators in the course forum or use the EUCodeWeek Facebook group for teachers where a lot of colleagues will be happy to help you out. See you in Module 2 and happy learning!